Actually, I say it's funny. You know, I think the standard for internet is almost solid and it's been established over the past probably 15 plus years. And it just needs some tweaking. I am concerned, although, about the latest FCC ruling, okay? And sometimes when the government, they stick their nose in things that they probably should not, leave it to the geeks to figure it out. That's my concern.